Welcome to another ABS online video. Let's go and find out what we're going to learn today. Hello everyone, how are you today? I'm happy. I love this week. Why? Why? Do you remember? Well, it's because it is all about sports. Oh, so many sports. How many of those sports can you name? Tennis? How many can you play? Well, that's a smaller number. How many are you good at? Well, that's a very small number. Are you good? Well, what makes you good? That's a very important question for us this week. What makes you good at different sports? Skills. Good word, skills. Well, we've got lots of skills there. Skills are things that you can do. I can kick. That means you have the skill of kicking. There are many skills. Many, many different skills. And we are going to ask what you can do. Now, we're not going to ask if you're really good. Who can say that? Who can say, oh, you are really good? Because then you're going to grow up a little bit and you're going to be really good again. But you're going to be much better than today. So we're not going to ask if you are really good. Just what you can do. Well, we've got two good skills there. We're going to use these. Pronouns. I, he, she. Can and can't. Let's just mix these up and say what we can and can't do. What would we say? I can. I can't. He can. He can't. She can. She can't. Now the word can't, some people from different places in the world, they might say that word a little bit differently. They might say can't, but I would say can't. It's one of those words that have got different pronunciations. So, are you good? Well, let's see. Well, is he catching? Well, not really, but he's got a skill. But let's think. If you say, I can catch and I can hit. Well, what sport would you be good at if you can catch and you can hit? So I am good at baseball. In baseball, you need the skills of catching and hitting. This week is lots of fun. He's ready to play. You must get ready to play. Are you ready? Oh, he's ready. He's very ready. So, see you soon. Here are our friends. You know what they're going to say. Thank you, guys. And we will see you next time. Bye. Thank you for watching our video today. Please don't forget, subscribe, and that will help us to make lots more videos for you. Thank you. Bye.